So at the State House today, lawmakers voted to approve legislation that would require school districts to offer a 100% in-person learning option. The measure passed with senators voting along party lines 29 to 18. And now heads to Governor Kim Reynolds for her signature. She tweeted tonight that she intends to sign this bill, and this was something Governor Reynolds pushed for in her condition of the state address earlier this month.